Not too far, kids. Okay, and not to the road. This is Spikey with his new haircut here. He was not a good boy at the groomers. He bit her and pooped on her. So she said next time he comes, we should sedate him with gravel. He was a bad boy. And here we are in the same dull gray cloudy sky. I'm really sick of this. Where did you go? Yeah, this is odd to be here without my Tommy, who didn't want to come for the first time ever in his life. He's feeling pretty stiff today. Gee, that wind's not too warm either.